Marina Stewart, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
I'm going to do Nicky Toms. When I was only 10 years old, I left the parish school. My father feed me tae the mains to Charles milk and meal. A first bit on my narrow bricks to hop my spin old trams, sang buckled round my knappen knees, a pair of Nicky Toms. Well, first I got on for Bailey Loon, and syne I got on for third, and syne of course I had to get the horseman's grip and word. A loaf of bread to be my piece and a bottle for drinking drams, but you canna go through the calfhouse door without your Nicky Toms. The farmer that time we the knew, he's wealthy but he's mean. Though Corin's chap his horses then, his harness fairly dean. He gars his load or kerts or foo, his conscience his na qualms. Bit fin bree straps brack, there's nothing like a pair of Nicky Toms. I'm coort and bonny Annie Noora Thompson's kitchy deem. She is 45 and I'm but 17. She clots a muckle piece to me with different kinds of jam. Aye, and tells me elke night that she admires my Nicky Toms. A Sunday morning I set off the kirkie for the gyan. My collar it was unkentecht, my bricks were nae nor lang. I hid my Bible in my pooch, likewise my book of psalms. Fin Annie Rose, ye muckle gipe, take off your Nicky Toms. Well, Unca Sweer, I took them off the lassie for to please. The time of bricks, they lurk it up a run about my knees. A wasp get crawling up my leg in the middle of the psalm. So never again will I rig to the kirk without my Nicky Toms. I've often thought I'd like to be a bobby on the force. Or maybe I'll ging tae the cars and drive a pair of horse. But whatever it's my lot to be, the bobbies or the trams, I'll never forget the happy days I wore my Nicky Toms.